this barn was a buffing shop for bumpers and chrome back in, I guess, maybe the 30s. I know the barn is well over 100 years old. It's recently been cleaned out. We put that sliding door in. My father-in-law plans on using all this wood to redo the floor. All of this wood is what came out of it that was in the floor. And it's destined for a burn pile unless I salvage it for something else first. It's definitely a piece of American history right there. So let's go build something. So I've got this 1966 wheel horse that I sold to a guy in Germany, and I need to crate it so the shipping company can pick it up, and it needs to be able to get in a container and get to Germany without damage. So that wood back there is pretty stout, and it's fairly light for what it is, and so I'm going to use that to build the skeleton of the crate, and then I've got some aluminum sheeting that I can enclose the whole thing in, so that'll help to lighten it up so the whole thing isn't wood, but it's still going to have a lot of structure, so if it happens to get on the bottom of the container, it'll be stacked up just fine. So that's my plan for the day. Here's the base coming together, and the weight will be sitting right on top of two cross members. So I've got these scales here. I'm going to set the tractor down and see how much it weighs.
Well, that ought to do.
I'm just finishing up getting this crated, but this lift arm has always bugged me. You can see about right there is where the handle should be, straight on. But something on here was really heavy. Or I don't know what the deal was. I've seen a couple of them bent like that before, but it doesn't work right. So I had this laying around, and so I'm gonna include that. And I hope he appreciates it. He said it'd be no big deal that he could make another one, but I might as well just give him a good one. I was given this transmission also, and I know that parts are scarce, so if he's doing a restoration on this, a couple extra parts won't hurt. So I'm gonna throw this in the crate too.
No nails.
next time we see that tractor, it'll be in Germany. I think right now it's headed to Chicago area, and then it'll get loaded onto a train car and sent to Hoboken, New Jersey, and onto an ocean freight liner.
I'm so glad that the tractor made it all the way to Germany, and that Stefan will be able to use his wheel horse in the way that he wants to. I'm just, you know, the pictures, they say it all, that he's pretty excited about this, and I'm glad that it all worked out. Stefan, I'm sorry that we weren't able to meet too, and the big show got canceled, but I know that you are going to get yourself there, and I know that I'll be back as soon as they let me. So we'll see you soon, buddy. Enjoy.